Hello, solve the following equation given here for contour integral, and for this we have to use this formula. The residue of the function fz is total residue of function this at z equal to I and plus residue of this function at z equal to minus I. After solving this function, the residue total equal to minus 2 sine 1 degree and counter integral I equal to 2 pi I multiplied by residue minus 2 sine 1 degree equal to, our answer is I equal to minus 4 pi I sine 1 degree. Okay, thank you.